Joker, Gaffer India is my mission to have an excuse, and I have an exercise. Here is a micro workout coming your way, and this is targeting your hip flexors. Mobility of your joints are very, very important, or stiff joints will lead to injuries. If you're doing a desk job or if you're a couch potato, this exercise is for you. Otherwise, also anybody who doesn't get to work out, do this exercise throughout the day, anytime, you know, about 10 times or 4 or 5 times or something like that. All right, stand and just lift, rotate it and down. Lift your leg up, rotate it, down. If you have balance issues, don't do it because it's a single leg workout. The minute you lift your leg up, your abs get engaged. So it's a very good workout for your core too. Let's go, move it. You can do the same leg or you can alternate it. So if you have balance issues, I suggest that you do the same leg and shift to the other side. All right, a rotation, working your hip flexor. All right, shout out to me, how it went, Gaffer India. Yeah.